Got some greasy conditions here where it's a little soupy on the top. I'm still frozen on the bottom. Not too far down. Kind of hunting for traction with this thing today. It's probably like 36 degrees or so, something like that. And this thing seems to really work good in this type of condition in third gear. Said. A little sketchy. Super slick. Turn video off. Of course that didn't work.